Thank you. about that. Earl Hatton on the drums, y'all. Yes, indeed.